You probably think there's no small town charm left in Central Florida, but that's where you'd be wrong. You need to come check out downtown St. Cloud. Let's go. St. Cloud was founded in 1909. It's known as the Soldier City, and that's because St. Cloud was originally founded as a retirement village for Civil War veterans moving south. Now, this downtown area was anchored by the Hunter's Arms, a hotel right there. Now, we have all kinds of different small businesses that are here local to the St. Cloud community. Me and my family love coming to downtown St. Cloud, and one of our favorite things to do is actually in the monthly markets. Once a month, all the different shops come out, local vendors come out, and it's a great opportunity to come, be in your community with other folks in your community, and support local businesses. All right, this is Lavender Patch. This is one of our favorite shops. Different unique gifts, home items. I love this place, but if you have a sweet tooth, you need to come over here. Once you get your snack, then you're gonna go over to the movies. And now that you've had your cookie appetizer, you can go to the St. Cloud Twin to check out a movie. And no downtown is complete without pizza, so you definitely need to go to Fire Gen X. Now, if you're looking for produce, sandwiches, or salads, you have to check out 10th Street, and trust me when I say, get the taco salad. Now, if you're looking for coffee, tea, or a smoothie, you definitely should check out Madeline's. Now, if you want a drink and some appetizers, you definitely need to go to Breeze. And if one coffee shop was enough, we also have John 316 Cafe. Now, tell me what's better than a snow cone on a hot Florida day? Nothing. Now, there's several really popular boutiques. This one's my wife's favorite. Cheers. See, I told you small town charm is not dead. We love our little downtown St. Cloud. We live here, and this is where we spend a lot of our time, actually. I'm really glad that you joined us today. Make sure that you like and subscribe for more. My name is Chad. I'll see you next time.